the first few days after birth, my exclusively breastfed baby passes very small amount of urine. What should I do? Exclusively breastfed baby may only have 1 to 2 wet diapers a day, with clear or pale yellow urine on the first 2 days after birth. Also, it is acceptable for baby to have 2 or more bowel movements a day. However, to monitor your baby's condition more closely, you should bring him to visit the maternal and child health centers or your family doctors at your soonest.